Hit it!
Just a small town girl living in a lonely world. She took the midnight train going anywhere.
Oh, Peter, don't make me do that.
Just a city boy, born and raised in South Detroit. He took the midnight train going anywhere.
Oh, God, I love this song. And I love it when amateurs sing the lyrics. But I hate baseball cards.
Some will win, some will lose. Some are born to sing the blues.
Oh, the movie never ends. It goes on and on and on and on and on.
Hey, that's Journey. Kick ass!
Howard!
That is Journey.
Streetlight Fever.
The little monsters a perfect party, but all I made was a big mess.
Oh no, I think Esme's having a monster center meltdown. Okay, I can see you're a little upset, but it's gonna be okay, Esme.
Take a deep breath. Put your hands on your tummy, feel your belly rise and fall. In through your nose, out through your mouth, it's not hard at all.
Thanks, Roy. You made me feel a lot better.
Which one's boss?
Which one's what?
Which ones do we cut down?
All of them.
We can't do that, boss.
Oh, can't we?
Okay. You're the boss.
Who's going to know? We're taking a lot.
That's great, it starts with an earthquake. Birds and snakes, an airplane. Lenny Bruce is not afraid. I have a hurricane, listen to yourself. Churn world, serve its own needs. Dummy, serve your own needs. Beat it up, an ox, speed, grunt. No strength, the ladder starts to clatter with fear. Fight down, high wire, and a fire represents the seven games. And the government for hire is a combat site. Let the Russia come in a hurry with the fury speeding down your neck.
Oh,
Yes! Yes!
Divide mountains, sit in a line, Leonard Bernstein, Leonard Brasnap, Lenny Bruce and Lester Bang, birthday party, cheesecake, jelly bean, vermouth, symbiotic, patriotic, slam button, nap.
And taters, please. Hey, this isn't pork butts and taters. This is dog goo. It's Tuesday. I always have pork butts and taters on Tuesday.
We want pork butts and taters.
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 It's the warden's office for you.
That was more humiliating. Anyway, back to Rufus. Rufus doesn't have any taste in comedy. My grandma has better taste in comedy. And what's up with that laugh? That's not a real laugh. That's a laugh of a phony. A phonorific phony. Hey, Rufus. You're looking pretty flush. Rufus, wait!
Come here, my sweet.
Shh. Rufus!
Do you guys realize what you've done? Hyenas need to laugh to survive. Laughing keeps the oxygen flowing to their brains. If they don't laugh, it's only a matter of time before they become the next unfortunate victim of the animal food chain.
Oh. Well, I suppose that's survival of the fittest and all that hoo-ha. See ya. Wouldn't want to be ya.
Nighttime sure is the right time for fireflies.
Check out their glorious glow.
Whoa, how do they do that?
Say, where's Hal? He would love this. Or maybe not.
Hal, old pal, what's wrong?
I'm just so sad.
Well, I can see that you're sad. And that's making me sad. Hey, Hal. Why are we so sad?
Well, you all know how I like to howl at the moon at night, but it's been so cloudy and I haven't been able to, but tonight it's clear. And when I went to howl at the moon was gone.
Say what?
The moon disappeared.
That's impossible.
Look up and see for yourself.
Ah! The moon is missing!
I told you so!
So here's what happened next. It was a pretty, pretty day. That's me! And these are... What do you want to do today? Let's all... Hi, Boxy!
Hi, Cookie!
Hi, Boxy!
Wanna play?
Sure! We're the best friends in the whole wide world. Just drifting along, eating crusty French squirrel. We're dancing and singing, just Boxy and me. Hugging and kissing and climbing a tree. We're the best friends in the universe. Having lots of fun solving the mommy's curse. Just Boxy and me, and we're digging for clams. Curling our hair and baking up hams.
want to play with that box you've got.
You mean Boxy? My best friend?
The box I promised to be friends with forever and ever!
That's right.
Okay!
Right. Then I guess we'll be going now.
Okay, bye! See you later! That was the funnest day ever!
¶¶